bridge washed out on Sunday. They've been working on a new span for 14 hours now, but it's still impassable to vehicular traffic. They're expecting it to be passable later today.